All right, here we are, Magic Gathering Arena. Today, we're just gonna get our... We're gonna try to go straight through, if we can. All the rewards, all the quests, but we gotta see how long it takes. Kill 25 of your opponent creatures, that sounds like a challenge. Tough. Never gonna get through my quest that way, but hey. Take that win. Move forward. This has stopped moving. Why? Well, the game has died. Shall we try this again? Look at that. How convenient. It brought me right back to a game where I'm about to lose because I haven't been playing. It's very nice of it, maybe. Well, maybe the opponent's about to lose. I can't figure it out. seems the opponent had the same problem I did. The server does not want to go. That's not going to help me get through my quest, but we'll take the win. Take the win and run. Oh, yeah. We'll take the win and run. I would have taken a Sherry. Come on, guys. Going on here, but going back here. Alright, let's change this up. Sorry about that. We're having some weird situation going on. We just tried to share the stream and if you're out there, give us a follow. Don't forget to leave a like, a follow, turn on those notifications, subscribe. Always happy to have your support. We are. Thank you. Well, you can't win that way, my friend. Well, you did, but I can't. I gotta try that again because, you know, where's the shuffle here? That's the question. You're already back to not shuffling, not matching. One more card, no mana, the end. Gonna be a no. What the heck were you thinking? Sure, I'm gonna pay one way or the other, right? So why not? This is not very well shuffled, bro.
Living in a monastery full of firebrands? Say hi to my fiery friends.
The problem with taking down their cards is they have to put cards on the board. And that's where the prizes are.
Say hi to my fiery friends. My fiery friends. Hey, go easy! I'm training here! Go get 'em, buddies!
Nah. You know, move along, move along, move along, Cassidy, hop, skip and a jump. Can't deal with the, I don't know if it was lag or players not awake or what's going on there, but no. No. And the shuffle wasn't great either, so it worked out well. If they want a game, they're going to have to shuffle, they're going to have to be awake, and they're going to have to put cards on the board, because I can't, how the hell can I finish a daily quest that says take 25 opponent creatures away if opponents don't put their creatures on the board and play the cards? Because that's playing cards. What these guys are doing is playing acrobatics, but not cards, and that's not magic. The only acrobatics in magic is supposed to be flying. Again. Thank you.
stand together. Strength is born of struggle.
Again, they didn't match properly, did they? Nope, they sure didn't, and I am not dealing with it. At all. You can't match me against that with all my one power cards. You just overpowered me with the first two moves, and then kept overpowering me more and more without taking any shots. There's no logic to the game that way. None. Forget the ramp-up decks. Match us with a real deck where they put cards on the board. Yeah, match us evenly. That's how we should be matched. Evenly powered. Evenly experienced. Properly dealt to. Evenly. True story. Can't take my one power card and make me face a 10 power card that was built in two moves with three mana. That's not even a game. That's just not. It is a company making a lot of money on cards that don't work, though. That much is true. And yeah, you did admit to making broken decks, but you also said you were committed to fixing them, and they're still broken. Why haven't anything been fixed? If they don't let me cast the card, I'm gonna be out of here, my friend. Why should I stay for this shit? See, we're not staying for this crap. I'm not here for that. I'm not here for this kind of game. I want a real game where you put cards on the table and you play. Bottom line, put the cards on the table and play them. If they're stronger than mine, you win. But you're not doing that. You're just putting cards on the board, doing nothing with them, and then taking my cards away with cards that aren't on the board. That's not how you play the game, no matter how you look at it. No matter what angle you look at this, that's not Magic. It's not any card game in the world. None. Not one. Whatever you put on the board, that's what you play with. And when your turn is up, you don't play no more cards. That's cards. Everything else is bullshit. And the sooner they admit it, the sooner the game will grow, will start to come back and grow stronger. The longer they don't admit it, the sooner it'll be dead and gone. It's heading that way now, in case you can't see it. They've already moved management of all their card games but this one to another company, so... Thank you. bullshit. They are mismatching so bad. And it shows, guys. You can see how badly they're mismatching these discs. They're just not matching them correctly. I have to stand for it. I don't have to play them. I don't have to accept it. No. Not accepting it. You gotta match correctly, guys. Come on. Be real with your matching. And your shuffling. Real. This guy's got 3 mana on the board and 7 cards showing that are total more power than any number of cards that I can get on the board. Be real with your matching. Because you're you're 3 times as powerful of the opponent's deck from mine. You have to match according to the power of the deck. You can't just do nothing. You're not shuffling, you're not matching. There's nothing. What are you doing? You're creating broken sets of cards for people to buy. What are you really doing for this card game besides destroying it? cards on the board, guys. How do we win our daily quest if they don't put any cards on the board? See, that's where the game's gone wrong as well, because you gotta put cards on the board to be playing cards. You hold cards in your hand, you put one down. If it's too weak, you lose it. If it's strong, you take something away. You don't put nothing on the board. We're not playing cards. We're just sitting here. Too much red in this one. Thank you. Hey, if you're out there, don't forget to give us a like, follow, turn on those notifications. We appreciate your support. Check out our Twitch page for the link for tipping. We appreciate your support, like I said.
Predator, your prey. Accept your fate. Out of our way.
I don't know where my mana are, but we're already outgunned here, so I don't understand what their logic is in matching our cards this way.
Anyone need a match? No? Too bad. Don't worry. I brought company.
Thank you.
Just to give you a show, we are definitely in Mystic. We pulled ourselves out of Mystic because of the unfair way the game plays in ranked. It ain't great outside of the ranked, but it is better. It plays differently, a little bit more evenly. Midweek Magic is out. It's a Momar match. Momar is where they use embedded cards to create tokens. That's usually fun. We're still trying to finish this daily quest here. Simple, kill 25 of your opponent's creatures. And you know what? Even if opponents put creatures on the board, that might happen. It surely might. I believe it could happen. There's nothing fair about that shuffle, so we're out of that. We gotta shuffle the cards so that we get enough mana to actually play the game. That would be good. Hey, you spiteful tick. A spiteful tick. They took off before they ever played a card. Like I said, if opponents put the cards on the board, we could play this daily quest here and get it done. Hmm. And if you're out there, don't forget to give us a like, follow, turn on those notifications, subscribe. We appreciate your support. Got them fooled into thinking they're countering spells with those whatever they are. I hope I get some mana. I'll give them a hop for it if they do. If we do. We're not going to get through this card game very fast at all if they don't. If we don't, that's for sure. We need one more mana, at least two. Might even be better. Thank you. Nope, I ain't playing against you. Play with your own cards. Sorry, that is out of our league. We're not doing that. We do not support that kind of play, and we will not play against you. Just, we can't keep supporting decks that don't do the right thing, and players that don't do the right thing. Ramp up decks, they're just copies of somebody else's game. These cards that play with the opponent's cards, they're not worth dealing with. Just leave a copy of our tipping link. Chat here. If you're on Twitch, you can check out our front page. For a link. Right there on our front page for you. I'll try this one more time. We still need, believe it or not, we still need like 12 or 13 more creatures taken down from our opponents here. They are simply playing cowardly and not putting opponents on the board, most of them. Not all of them, but most of them. Thank you. ramp up decks too powerful. That's why we don't play them ever. I don't know why I even bother entertaining it that long. Only hoping to take down an opponent's creature, which we can't do, because the cards that are in the deck won't come out. There's enough takeaway cards in that deck that we should have a takeaway card by now on the board, but we don't. That's the sad fact about that deck.
Thank you.
But it did take us closer to our goal.
Thank you.
Huh? Where's the mana? Where is the goddamn mana in the deck? They gotta shuffle the cards, man, not to mention match them. I mean, come on. All I'm trying to do is take out 25 opponents' creatures. I've already played over 30 games, and I still haven't taken out 20 creatures, guys. What the hell? You gotta put creatures on the board. You gotta shuffle. You gotta match. You have to. Other than that, you're never gonna balance your game. It is going to crap in a handbasket. Not good way. Thank you. Not going to bother with the ramp up deck any further. I'm just trying to reach my goal. All I gotta do is take out 25 creatures. I put enough creatures on the board that I took a few out. I'm happy. Let's get this done. Enough screwing around. Got four more to go. Never put anything on the board. This is typical. This is becoming typical Magic the Gathering. Put nothing on the board, and when somebody shows you some threat because you have no defense, you quit. I'm not saying it happens all the time. It's becoming a trend. It's becoming all the time. It's becoming more and more all the time, in fact. If you're out there and it's your first time, don't forget to like, follow, comment, and turn on those notifications. We appreciate the support. Some kind of stupid, huh? They can't even match correctly. It's can't do it for one game in a row. Just shuffle and match and make a game of it for both sides. They can't even do it one game in a row. It's not about who can get the most overpowered cards or who can get the most life, guys. You don't need 20 million life to win a game. You just need the 20. You just need to use the 20 you got wisely.
Totally the best pyromancy student. Go get him, buddy! guys are great! Keep it up, and you'll pay. Say hi to my fiery friends. Burnt out. Chandra, you need more control. Just let me burn. Oh, they're so cute. Sleep for a week.
Alright, there we go. Check the store. A lot of card styles. We're not interested in card styles right now, but eh. Alright. I know that was kind of a down, it wasn't anticlimactic. We did what we came to do, but we are going to call it a stream for now. We've been going for quite a while. We'll be back later. I hope you give us a follow. Turn on those notifications. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.